Hello guys, Demodoki 2 with some more From the Depths in 2.4.9. Right now we're just trying to, situate ourselves here, because I actually woke up that tile, which I really did not want to do. I think I actually woke up that one as well. Alright, so we probably need to start resolving some of these. Trying to figure out which one to do first. Let's take out this one first. Actually, cancel that. Well, come on. Yes, update it. It's not too big to worry about it, just some changes to the missiles and the AI, so it wasn't really anything too crazy. Alright, so let's try this nonsense again. That didn't take too long. Of course, we still got this event horizon to worry about. I don't think it's going to get out of the water, though. So we got that in our favor. No, I kind of wish it wasn't. You guys would probably miss out on some pretty epic battles if this stuff just keeps spawning in the frickin' water. That torpedo is gonna hurt like a bitch. Thank you. We are dropping lots of torpedoes. Ooh, that was a good hit. When they go through the armor like that and detonate, that's awesome. That's gonna hurt. If it would hit, it would hurt. Good job, Man of War. Didn't I take out the force already? Where the hell are you even coming from? Velocities, those probably won't be too bad to fight. Gosh. Yes, upgrade it, please. You are not a spaceship, you are an airship. $83 I could live with. Okay, so one of them's underwater. Wanted to see what that was. All right, that one's down. depending on how that one goes, well... just have to wait and see what happens. Who's our next victim? I thought it was more damage than that. Okay, whatever. They'll die just like the rest. Ooh, that's a nice hit. That was nasty. Oh, it looks like we got the turret in the middle. Yep, two damaged. There's two fleets coming after the single man of war? Really? I don't think we'll have too much trouble with the Wyverns. Laser will probably get them in a few shots. The Mega Nightmare, that might be a problem. Some good missile strikes on the Wyverns. How many salvos of missiles has this thing taken? Okay, that fleet's down. The electric funerals can finally repair. What's all this? Velocities? I'm pretty sure Man of War can handle those. Let's see here. Do we have any other pressing battles that we need to take care of? This one. Yeah. Go ahead and see if we can get this one taken care of. Oops. Didn't mean to hit F12 there. Trying to see where my laser's aiming. Now Wavern's dead. If it hits, I think it will. Yep. Seems like we've taken out all its weapons. It doesn't seem like it has any offensive capability now. We're still knocking a bunch of blocks off of it. Kind of surprised we haven't came across any singularities. Kinda hoping that missile's gonna come back around and smack this thing. Might run out of fuel before it does it though. But it is losing stability and is slowly going into the water. Nope. Well, that was a bit of a tease. Not quite sure what the hell that was, but as long as it wasn't one of mine. And he's down. Just wanted to look and see what those were. They were looked like there was some kind of APS shenanigans going on in there. And that one's dead. Really? I thought I just killed this fleet. This is ridiculous. I'm pretty sure I just fought that fleet. Okay. Alright, I'll drop a save after this battle. I could have sworn I fought that fleet already. Oh well. We almost have enough material where we can spawn another Manowar. Or a Corollus Rex. Yeah, I wish you guys wouldn't all go for the same thing that's AI dead, but whatever. That's now AI dead. And something big must have just spawned in. and essentially just a replay of the battle we just fought, I think. Ooh. Yeah, it's just hard to get through that front there. I think it's going down. Nope. Just being a cock tease. Come on. Just... You going in the water? Gotta hope you are. There's just no good ways to try to get through all this heavy armor on the front. And if the damn particle cans weren't bugging out on me, I would probably take the nose of that airship and put a particle cannon in its place, because probably would have dealt a little bit better than the APS that I currently have in there. There we go. Okay, now I know this is bullshit. Because we just fought these same damn things. We're gonna cancel that. Maybe it's just like one fleet on top of another on top of another. I don't know now. I'm gonna save. All right, let's hopefully fourth time will be a charm. Well, I'm not entirely sure how many times we've taken out this fleet. Okay. It must have just been like a bunch of fleets piled on top of each other or something. Rolling over. Now play dead. Put a few torpedoes in it and call it a day. We still got another one to take care of after this, but I don't know why I've fought this battle like 3 or 4 times now. Three, two, one, gone. That one probably spawned in the water. Nope, it was able to get up. Okay. Lady's doing some work. Looks like we go to one of the custom jet engines. No, you have not intentionally left combat, son of a bitch. That is not leaving combat. Are you on crack? They're still freaking there. Oh, Christ. I need to pull all. Why can't I pull all? I think it's bugged or something. Well, that's irritating as shit. And so is that other bug. Okay, whatever. Manowar's not going to have any trouble with these guys, I think. It's kind of annoying that they had to spawn in at 500 some odd meters. Was that even? It was not intentionally leaving combat, though. That thing's been driving me crazy. I just order my ships to go around in a circle, and sometimes I guess the game decides that it's just going to be a dick to me and say that my ship has traveled too far? Come on. Oh, now that one's fleeing combat. See, I'm not even sure what they use to determine this. Come on, get below the 80%. Okay,
moving out.
So they have taken a bit of our territory.
Moving out.
Which, fine, whatever.
Moving out.
Actually, I think you can just go right up there, and this has repair tentacles on it. Darkstar Anarchist, Dire Harvest, Event Horizon, Bishop. Let's go ahead and add the Electric Funerals for support. Actually, I think I want the Electric Funerals to fight first. Yeah. And it's got the wrong flipping paint job. Lovely. That's okay, we could still work with this. Just need to do something a little bit different here. Where'd that? Oh, active radar. We're gonna get rid of the remote guidance. Explosive warhead, that's going to turn into a fuel tank. There. Yeah, they already killed something. Let's reset these. Active radar. Fuel tank, explosive warhead, a copy. There we go. Those are gonna hurt like hell. Not even sure where that one's going. Maybe it doesn't know itself. I don't know. It looks like we knocked out one of the custom jet engines on that. Very nice. He's getting fucked in the ass. The armor in the back seems to be a little bit thinner. That Dire Harvest is just getting eaten alive with these big missiles. Nice. How is that missile doing? Maybe I ran out of fuel. That guy's going down. Which is fine by me. Okay. That one's taking the long way around. That anarchist is definitely doing a lot of damage. I don't even see it. Seriously, where? Oh, there it is. That's like the only craft that I've been able to find so far that its material value is like a million. So that's why I'm not fretting too much over building like huge capital ships. I mean, if the game is going to spawn enemies that use stuff that big, then I figure I should too. Did we already shoot down the anarchist? Nope. Well, maybe we did, I don't know. But I sure as hell don't see him anywhere. That thing's still dying. Yeah, you're under the water. Okay. Forgot that on the map, you can, if you hover your cursor over the enemy craft, they'll tell you what altitude it's at. Good God, look at all these torpedoes. There we go, we're getting a couple of good hits off on it now. Do we just not have any turning ability at all on this? There's a dark star over there. Okay. Yeah, that's as good as dead. This will probably be the last battle for this video, just to let you guys know. These submarines are slow. That thing should be dying though now. Yep. There goes the anarchist. And after this battle, we're gonna pause, take a little quick look around at the map, and try to get an idea what we need to do for next time. There's another one of you? Okay. It's a dark star. Those go down pretty quick. Now, which way are you on the HUD? That was pretty metal. All right. For a second there, I was worried that the game had crashed. Alright, that's one less fleet to worry about. Alright, should still be paused. That fleet's gonna have to die here soon. I think this fleet should be able to handle it. If not, this man of war can assist. We are slowly thinning them out. Even though I think this side has seen more action than the other. As soon as we get this man of war back up and running, we'll try taking this tile back. Still makes me mad that that stupid mechanic went and basically said, nope, you can't have a unit here because it's wandered out of the battle, but whatever. Okay. So we really need to kind of try to collapse this in. And then just kind of start slowly moving in on all the sides. They're just sending out so many waves at us here. Just kind of hard to get any headway. Alright guys, well, I'm going to stop it there. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been DamaDuck82. Have yourselves a hell of a day. And keep your camera high. Later.